Hi everyone, we are at Kinara by Vikas Khanna at JA Lakeview Hotel. And today I'll be cooking sesame seeds scallop with green mango chutney. First thing, we're gonna roast some black and white sesame seeds, not at very high temperature, so that they get this nice, beautiful oils working. This is gonna be the crust for the scallops. So I wanna do them first, so that this pan also has this beautiful sesame oil scent to it. There you go. You need to evenly spread this on the plate, right here. Using the same pan, I'm going to start working on the sauce. You start working with the onions first because they're the highest moisture as compared to ginger and garlic. The sourness in the sauce comes from green mangoes. This doesn't need to be cooked for long. Don't be alarmed if this gets a little burnt. Actually, that's where the flavor is. So once this is ready, we're gonna just toss this in, add some coconut milk to it, and the sauce is ready with a little bit of turmeric and red chili powder. This is gonna get pureed, and I'm gonna strain it. The sauce is ready. That simple. Now we're going to start working on the scallops and just a few curry leaves. One, two. All the elements are ready and we'll start plating. We have some nice carrot dust.